Hello friend, I'm MMB and mostly welcome to you in my channel Mobile King. Friend, I wanna share with you how you remove Samsung Z1 and Z2 pattern or pin lock easily. So friend, start before I say you, if you not subscribe my channel, so please subscribe my channel because the subscription is my confidence. So why you let? Just hit subscribe button. Let's start. Friend, welcome back. See the phone which has pattern lock, sorry, pin lock. So that a phone and it has pin lock and I don't know it's pin lock. So I try to remove this pin lock. So this is the phone and now I'm going to show you this phone model. And this is the phone and this phone model. So let's start how it's removed. Friend, when you attempt this process, you should remember your battery will be 20%. So let's start. First you press and hold. Sorry, actually first you press volume home key, that the home key, and this is the volume plus key, volume plus key, and this is the power key, and you need to press three button at a time. So now first press and hold home key, and then volume plus key and power key. You press at a time, and when you feel vibrate, then release all key, and now the phone show recovery booting, and then you have to got three options, and volume down is the volume off and down key is selector, and power key is confirm. So now you press volume down key and choose number three option. Phone initialization factory reset expected SD card. So you need to choose this option and press power key to confirm. Yes, now I press, and then phone will show you yes or no. You just choose yes and press power key. And friend, wait some time and your phone is going to restoring. This process will take too much time, so you don't worry, keep your patience until finished. Now the phone is stopped. Installing new configuration. Now the restore setting is complete and phone will go to power on in normal mode. My friend, the phone will show you that needs some setting. So you just click next, and you just click next, and here you choose skip, and here you just check this. Agree and you choose yes, and then press next. Again press next. Now you choose skip and done. Now the phone is complete. Remove pin lock and now you use it easily. Now the phone is ready to use. Friend, if you like my video, so please share my video, and if you have got some problem, you can write me in comment, and I promise to you I will help you within 24 hours. So thanks for watching and see you again in another tutorial. Till then, bye bye. Dear, thanks for watching. See you again in another tutorial. Till then, bye bye.